Mint tea and Laura, darling. And this one's on the ticket.